When a patient is initially seen in the thyroid center, there are different disciplines within CHOP that they could potentially be referred to.
What we try to do in the process when they come in is go over what's been done, see what questions that they have, and then try to educate them on what these things could mean and what the next step is in the evaluation process. When patients are referred to our center that have Graves' disease or hyperthyroidism, some of them have already been on therapy, and some of them maybe even pre-treatment.
Oftentimes, the patients with Graves' disease that we see in the thyroid center have failed medical management.
They're into therapy for a year or two, and they're still not able to come off of the medicine. The evaluation process at that point really involves just looking back and seeing what's been done over that time frame. So if someone's been on an antithyroid medication for a long period of time, there's certain predictors that they're not going to be able to come off of that medication that would then lend us to suggest to the family two different definitive treatment options, surgery or radioactive iodine ablation.
We provide them with information on both definitive treatment options, both the surgery and the radioactive iodine, in efforts to allow them to make an appropriate care that works for both the patient as well as their family. So when they leave that initial appointment, they have a good plan in place with appropriate referrals, as well as the care coordination to provide those referrals, whether it be nuclear medicine for radioactive iodine treatment or surgical resection.